Oh, that's a sick beat. Alright. What's good? Welcome to another stream. I'm gonna go ahead and continue the story. I've been doing a little bit of some stuff here and there. Just trying to clear stuff up. I'm not gonna do that because. Nah. Let's go here. I totally missed this right here. Then, Venom Smash, 10 enemies, if you find enemies in remote mines. Pretty easy. Okay, where's that arrow right there? Hey, what's up, man? Got an itch. Oh crap. Oh, it's right there.
Hey, Yap-Sing is a helicopter flying around like it's possessed.
Oh man, I already took good care of those two. Just get this one and then go to the mission.
Something.
I don't feel like doing that, bro. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I guess.
power can be supplied locally.
Any sign of a power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk's tower.
Who knew that?
Okay. He's looking at this. Alright.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is under power right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
Hunch, yeah. Danger's got that twist running away from me.
Who wonder? Looks like Finn's making
a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how his reactivity works. That's one. Think to power the others.
So why do you think I should tell Venom Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
Told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Those gears look webbable. Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Clear line of sight to the generator. Read out. One to go.
Fuck on her though. I guess like this.
Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's how could she?
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking a new form.
Come on!
Spread out! It's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form.
Damn.
After I deal with her glow sticks on me.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. Any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Another one.
one bites the dust.
Nope. Nice. The stealth way. Fighting this girl.
Tired. is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down. You want to hear this. I promise.
Oh my. Buddy, not too good in water, man. Nah, dude. I got stuck in the water, man. What the heck? Oh my dude, I come again, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the heck, man, what the... I get stuck in the water, dude, I'm not high enough. Alright, that's one, that's one. Dude. Oh my, it's cause, bro. I know it's a game.
I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to tend to you.
My mom will be very upset.
My?
Tell. Ain't no way.
Can we just
get you on the roof?
Free! You mean the web shooter's broken?
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Oh, I still got my webs.
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I can come back.
No, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Let's do what's around here and stuff.
Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon.
no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
I guess do this mission. I should go this way. I'll do this one real quick. Stealth challenge. And I'm gonna take the bus just to see. I haven't tried it out. Oh, is it invisible? Oh, it's like a speed stuff one?
Hey, Nate. Meet me at the docks and help me.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Super high stakes, hide and seek. So fun. Gaining for target. Did you turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should have that picture.
Nice.
I'll get it next time.
Damn. Alright. I kinda got it, I kinda know where to go and stuff. But
perching above a guy, then webbing him up. Nothing better than a bad guy burrito.
Keep out of sight. That's what Pete said. Out for the count.
Damn it. Let's try. I think I got it. Just gotta separate the
perch takedowns can be really effective. Just say.
Only way out of this challenge is by staying stealthy. See it's the time.
Ooh. He wasn't, he was facing the other way.
Thank you.
there's only half the gods left.
Alright,
I spotted it.
Gotta keep that. Damn, dude, I don't know why I can't do this. Like, I guess it's like the time thing, the rush.
Alpha count.
I do not want to put that one, bro. No, nah, I'd rather just get caught. I'm gonna do this until I beat it, bro. The best way possible.
You're done.
It's looking dangerous. Oh, freaking Spider-Man distracted me from. I quit, man. I can't do this. I'm gonna just, I quit, man. Can I just swing away? Yeah, I did bad today, bro. Fuck that. I couldn't do it, damn. I couldn't do it how I wanted it. 52 minutes. That's pretty. That time, I just gotta figure that thing out, man. Where do I gotta go? Nah. I'm still going there. I'm kind of down to do this one before I,
these are targeting Harlem businesses.
Oh, that's even farther than the whole mission. Fuck it. I might change suit too while I'm at it.
These are targeting home businesses.
I wanted to get the. I want to get this one. I need one more. Bruh. That's kind of cool.
You guys went after Tails.
Yeah, I'm gonna change to this right here. Because I haven't used it that much.
What is wrong with you?
That's good, bro.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Tails.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. You can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Yes, sir.
Genki, I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's clean cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like Cool Rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's the same guys who went after Tails Bodega and Beast North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Mila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. The cops don't like my interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Parking garage was seen. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown?
I haven't seen
dude's in the way.
Maybe he retired. And left New York in the hands of his kid?
That's what retiring is, dummy.
It just seems irresponsible.
Crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
I need to make myself harder to spot.
You've been working a lot of overtime.
They got a whip his dude or something?
I shoot his web. Better go investigate. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Why does it keep sounding like the cops and stuff, you know?
Get the hell away from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
Aw, oh, man.
No!
Just let Camila go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan? Dangerously close to crashing.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Camila, please be safe. They're getting away.
No.
You gotta keep up. Okay, Camila, you okay in there?
Let's go.
Need to get that trunk open.
Please help me.
Oh.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men.
It's okay now. You're safe.
They're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
How about that? I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of it? Probably.
Yeah.
Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
All right, well, I'm just gonna go over here. Let's see. I'm gonna have to be taking them, all right. What the heck?
What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears, napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Damn, big fella. See the people on it. I'm gonna just fight him, bro. Just keep listening here. Nice, I got him.
Harlem 1. Alpha guy is working for mystery boss.
Great.
Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Need a green container, white star. That's the right box. Just gotta open it. Blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate. For real? More of you? Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious. Not letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business.
Don't let him get those supplies!
The person on it, bro. Oh, that's all you got? Oh my.
This is it. All the stolen supplies.
Let's go.
Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
Let's go. Nothing like saving the town, the neighborhood.
A thousand times, thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by.
Hey, let's go.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen strangers.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Let's go.
Everyone on the block feels the same. Done is good, Spider-Man.
Let's go.
Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you better. Before the rally, remember? Street art. Use a sign language?
Oh, yeah. She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
I can buy a new suit.
Capsules in that tree planter. Used to sneak up here to start. Never saw.
Yeah, let's go. Let's do this one.
The 2016 black.
Wow, the sky was full.
Oh man, it's pretty cool.
Man, we love the look of this museum. Had fun hiding this one like it was part of the architecture. Jetpack.
I gotta do the
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me.
You should do the move real quick. Okay, it's just this. Alright.
Tell everyone!
Most important thing is you're okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the mission over here. Just, put the stuff on. There's another, we gotta leave. I think I get a new suit. Alright, yeah, we do that one. Complete the We Gotta Lead, yeah. 2020 suit. I kind of want to do this one just because I get a new suit.
Yankee says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
There's a crime already been there. How's this one? 5 venom punches. Damage for items using a couple objects. Use this one. Travel challenge. I just did this mission real quick.
Quick reload! Clark! Spider-Man! Get the stuff!
Sorry!
Spider-Man frown on unauthorized arm dealings.
Got something for you. Mind your own business, you little brat! Got my eye on you!
I'm good for the mission.
Looks like a party.
Hey.
Oh, what are we saying? Oh. Wait, I'll be back. My bad.
she can always request it in the app. Genki said you can help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Yeah. I look, you want to learn sign language. High key.
Hey man, Kenny told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I can shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers. Do some network surveillance. See if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope! Call you when I'm there.
Oh man. The animation's kinda cool, how it crashed. Who the heck is driving in here?
I'm gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
I'm trying to attack everybody. Oh, so I did get him. Yeah, that's good. That is what I wanted.
Here,
heads up! We're not alone!
Oh crap. Now what?
Now to get inside.
Here she lift the door.
Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints that vanished.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Bruh.
Hey, hold network data. Webcam calls to the Raptor definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
Basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure. But first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does.
Fist.
What is this? Who are you?
Oh crap.
Fist.
A child playing dress up. Pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fist. I stopped what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Miles, Haley texted me. Viscous guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You've gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.
I see that dirty punk like you every day!
How are we supposed to fight him up there?
Did you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem.
Is that it? Let's go. Oh, what the? Why am I wearing a different suit? Oh, I guess because of
Don't worry about it.
I think I know why.
It's my home too.
Haha, let's go. Haley, pretty cute. I'm gonna change this thing then. I should really my skills. Get that one. Alright, man. Let's try. Actually,
this is done in Harlem thanks to us. And don't say no more.
I think I'm gonna end it right here.
Okay, you're right. We did it together.
And go, Brady.
Not gonna lie. Pretty good.
Let's see what they talk about.
Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
That's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No. Oh, crap. What should I wear?
I don't think it matters. Since it's a podcast.
What if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh, my God. I got it. Bye.
I just got more tokens. That's kind of crazy. Let me see. I kind of want to get. I really use these, so just get that one real quick. But yeah, I'm gonna end the stream right here. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you're doing well. And yeah.